Redemption is always the redemption of creation. And here's the good news. What happens when you flourish is you become more you. You become more that person God had in mind when He first thought you up. God wants you to become a new creation, but new doesn't mean completely different. Instead, it's like an old motorcycle that gets restored to its intended beauty. Deepest longing is to be alive with God, to become the person God made you to be.